Good morning. Daily reading for August 9th. God's way, not mine. Do not repay anyone evil for evil. The atmosphere in my office was tense. My boss had scolded me and I was hurt. Later, when I was alone, temptation overcame me as I brooded over his allegations, some of which were baseless. My anger got the better of me, and I shot off a scathing email to him. I instantly regretted my deed. I had caused hurt and misunderstanding in my workplace. Later, this Bible verse came to mind. Do not repay anyone evil for evil. Just because I had been hurt didn't justify my reaction. Scripture repeatedly urges us to forgive those who hurt us. In Romans 12, Paul wrote about blessing those who persecute us, even if it is our boss or a colleague. He wrote, "Live at peace with everyone." Forgiveness is difficult. When we are hurt, it's hard to forget. Paul went on to write that we ought to overcome evil with good. In order to do so, we will need to humble ourselves before God and not take matters into our own hands. Surely our relationship with those at work and others in our lives will be stronger when we live in obedience to God's teaching from the Apostle Paul. Our prayer. O God, help us learn to forgive when we feel hurt by others, so that reconciliation may come. Amen.